The Pixie Bob Cat. The Pixie Bob is a breed of domestic cat claimed to be the progeny of naturally occurring bobcat hybrids. However, DNA testing has failed to detect bobcat marker genes, and Pixie Bobs are considered wholly domestic for ownership, fancy cat registration, and import and export. They were, however, selected and bred to look like bobcats. Hi there, I'm Grace, and welcome to Kitten's Corner. Here we'll talk everything cats, for cat lovers, just like yourselves. If you haven't already, please be sure to paw that subscribe button, and don't forget to like and ring that bell to be notified of future videos. Before we continue, how about a quick trivia? Pixie bobcats commonly exhibit which physical trait? A. Polydactyl paws. B. Almond-shaped eyes. C. Long tails. What do you think? Leave your answer in the comments below. Hang in there, and we'll get to the answer to this trivia question at the end of the video. So, let's take a further look into the Pixie Bob. In the spring of 1985, Carroll and Brewer purchased near Mount Baker, Washington, a unique male cat with a spotted coat, a short tail, and polydactyl paws. In January 1986, she rescued another male cat named Keba, which was very large, had a bob tail, and was reported to have been sired by a bobcat. While this cat was starving, it still weighed 17 pounds, and was so tall it reached up to Brewer's knees. Shortly after she had acquired this large male, it mated with a next-door neighbor's brown-spotted female cat. In April 1986, a litter was born from this mating. Brewer eventually kept one of the female kittens, named Pixie, and after a year started a breeding program with Pixie as the foundation cat. Over the next couple of years, Brewer introduced into her program 23 cats from around the nearby Cascade Range that was believed by her to be born from naturally occurring matings between bobcats and domestic cats. She coined the term legend cat to refer to such cats, and has since registered a trademark in the US to limit the term to describe permitted outcrosses used in her breeding program. At the same time, other breeders in the US were working with distinctly wild-looking barn cats, and collaborated with Brewer to establish a broad genetic base and to develop the foundation of today's Pixie Bob cat. Led by Brewer, they succeeded in registering their new breed with the International Cat Association and eventually the American Cat Fanciers Association. The Pixie Bob was accepted into the exhibition category by TICA in 1993, promoted to new breed and color status in 1996, and eventually gained championship status in 1998. The Pixie Bob was classified by TICA initially as a native new breed, defined as a new breed which has been identified through the selection of phenotypically similar individuals from a naturally occurring population indigenous to a particular geographic region, but it is now classified as an established breed. Pixie Bobs are a fully domestic breed of cat selected and bred to resemble the North American bobcat. Pixie Bobs can be large but, on average, reach around 11 pounds, similar to good-sized domestic cats, with only very few breeders producing consistently large cats. They are usually large-boned and massive. Males are most times larger than females. The average domestic cat weighs about 8 pounds. Bobs grow for 4 years instead of 1 year like most domestic cats. Most Pixie Bobs have black fur and skin on the bottom of their paws, tipped ears, heavy ear hair, black lips, and white fur around the eyes, but with black eye skin. Their muzzle is large with round whisker pads and red nose leather. Their chins have white fur but often have black skin under the white fur. Some of their whiskers change from black to white. Bobcat-like fur pattern, but often have reddish tones mixed in. Most are short-haired, but some are long-haired. The brow should be heavy, and the eyes should have a triangular shape. Eyes are blue when kittens, then change to green or gold when several months old. Tail size can range from 2 inches to hawk length when the leg is extended. The head is pear-shaped. The head is considered to be the most important characteristic. It is not presently known what genetic similarity there may or may not be between the Pixie Bob and other breeds with suppression of the tail, such as the Manx, American Bobtail, and Japanese Bobtail. Temperament. Pixie Bobs are said to be highly intelligent, social, active, bold, and enjoy playing with other animals. They are also known for their chirps, chatters, and growls. Most do not meow often, and some do not meow at all. Most Pixie Bobs are highly sociable around both their owners and strangers. Almost all Pixie Bobs like to be in the same room as their owners and follow their owners around the house. Other personality characteristics include the following: headbutting, ball fetching and playing, leash walking, highly intelligent, capable of understanding some words, health. As the breed is frequently outcrossed to legend cats, Pixie Bobs are genetically diverse and are not prone to problems caused by inbreeding. Pixie Bob breeders use a disease database, POPS, to ensure that health information can be recorded and monitored. Some rare genetic diseases include the following: cryptorchidism. Only a few cases have been recorded since the conception of this breed in the 1980s. Dystocia and cystic endometrial hyperplasia. A very small percentage of Pixie Bobs do suffer from delivery problems and are removed from breeding. Hypertrophic cardiomyopathy. Since the advent of the Pixie Bob breed in the 1980s, only a few cases have been reported. In some cases, the Pixie Bob was crossbred with other breeds of cats, such as Bengal and Maine Coon. In the majority of cases, HCM occurred spontaneously. HCM is hereditary in at least 50% of occurrences, necessitating annual ultrasound screens to confirm the continued health of the cats. Before we wrap up, let's get back to our trivia question. Pixie Bobcats commonly exhibit which physical trait? If you haven't guessed it yet, the answer is A, polydactyl paws, which means Pixie Bobcats are often born with extra toes. Well, that's all we have for the Pixie Bob. We hope you enjoyed this video. Let us know your thoughts and leave a comment below. We'll see you next time on Kitten's Corner.